Hi, I'm Adrienne Bankert. Kids are back in school, so let's make safety our number one priority. Reduce your speed to 25 miles per hour in a school zone. And if you're dropping your kids off or picking them up, don't double park or block the crosswalk. In fact, if you're tired of the congestion, just park a block away and walk your kids to school. Novel idea, huh? It reduces congestion and the potential for accidents. So join KCRA 3 and the City of Davis Street Smart Program. Let's make every school zone a safe zone for kids.